Someday you may find yourself in need of taking a data log with your Sniper EFI system. It's going to be simply to review data on your own or to email a file to somebody else for review. There are two ways that you can take a data log, and I'm going to discuss both options with you today. The one method is to use the 3.5-inch LCD touchscreen, and you can data log directly to the SD card. The other method we're going to discuss is using the PC-based Sniper EFI software and data logging directly to your laptop. One of the things that you will need if you're data logging with the 3.5-inch LCD touchscreen is going to be an SD card reader in order to get that data out of it. If your PC does not have a built-in SD card reader, you can get a USB-based add-on SD card reader at a reasonable price. If you're going to data log directly to the PC, you will need to get the part number 558-443 USB dongle that will plug into your CAN connection in place of your 3.5-inch LCD. Let's go take a look at our Camaro and we'll show you how to get these data logs taken care of. To take your data log using a 3.5-inch LCD touchscreen, you simply need to go to the home page, select logging, and to start the data log, simply select start log. Once you've recorded the data that you want to log, you can simply select stop log to end the logging function. One thing to make note of, if you select files, you will not be able to view the actual data log files that are stored on the SD card. However, if you wanted to delete that data log or delete all of the logs that are stored on the SD card, you can do so by selecting delete log or erase all. From this point, you'd want to shut your ignition off and remove the SD card from the 3.5-inch LCD touchscreen. We'll then go insert that into our SD card reader, and we'll show you how to manage those files. Once you've completed taking your data log with your 3.5-inch LCD touchscreen, you've removed the SD card. In order to access those files, you simply need to insert the SD card to a suitable SD card reader, and then browse to the SD card on your laptop. When you open the SD card, you're going to see a folder labeled Save Data Logs. You can then copy and paste the log into an email, or you can save it into a different location of your choice to be accessed later. To take a PC-based data log, you'll need the USB dongle part number 558-443. This will connect in place of your 3.5-inch LCD touchscreen. Care should be taken when disconnecting the 3.5-inch LCD. Make sure that you completely depress the release and pull on the connectors. Be careful not to pull on the harness as you could damage it. Once you've got it connected, and you connect into the back of your PC, your communication status at the top will change from offline to USB link. With the ignition in the run position, you can select USB link to sync with your ECU. This screen will close out in about 5 seconds. Once it says that you're online, you can now take a data log. To start a data log with the PC-based software, you would click on the clipboard to start the log, and you'll notice that the color had changed from brown to red. Once you've completed taking the data log, you can click on the clipboard a second time. That will stop the logging process and allow you to label the log. The default log will be by date as well as time, and you also have the ability to relabel it as you see fit, and simply select Save. We've completed taking our data log directly to the laptop using our Sniper EFI software and our 558-443 USB dongle. Let's take a look at how to access those files and how to bring them up where we can view them in the data log viewer. Once you have completed taking the data log with the Sniper EFI software, or you've downloaded a saved data log from the SD card that you had previously removed from your 3.5-inch LCD touchscreen, you can open a data log viewer by clicking on data log, then open data log. You can then browse to the location that you have saved the .dl or data log file to and open it by simply double-clicking the file. Congratulations on successfully taking and opening a data log in your data log viewer. Holley's provided several tools to aid you in utilizing this data to your advantage. For more details on utilizing these tools in a data log viewer, you will want to read the instructions that are incorporated in the software. You'll want to go to Help, Contents, and browse to the data logging section and read this thoroughly. For more helpful sniper EFI videos and tech tips, go to Holley.com.